already over that with six.
He's erupted for six big ones out here today.
Bobby Jones inside.
Terrible. Now this is.
Jones gets it twice.
Glass.
Yes.
Glass.
Both times, Diago was the feeder. Robinson.
The ball so well really negates the press. Ellis Miles just terrific off the bounce and creating for us. Conroy for three.
Ted. That offensive jump shot game of his is going to be on hiatus for a bit.
Nate Robinson got it going in the win over Arizona.
Skills inside.
Arizona within seven on a 6-0 run.
And Arizona out of that zone defense into a straight man-to-man.
Jensen hits the three. He's feeling it. Five.
O'Bannon guarded by Smith, turns it over. Here's Nate Robinson, and Robinson will get his first field goal as the 5-9 man jam.
Rogers out top, and Shakur running the baseline. Robinson, he's been quiet all of a sudden.
To come down with that quick second bounce and just get up and in the cup.
The steal by Braxton, but Robinson gets it right back and pulls up and nails the three.
I like that matchup for Washington.
Instead, it's Robinson over Channing Frye, the little.
Understands it. Just keep chipping away, keep playing tough defense, keep forcing turnovers.
Robinson.
Frees himself with the pump fake and banks it in.
Hey, that's an old school move.
That's fundamentally sound. He got the angle. Meanwhile, Williams is there.
Hands to the heavens saying, hey, my guy got mugged. How come Robinson went to the free throw line? It's Conroy cutting by and Robinson with the
space on the baseline.
Robinson looking for the screen from Jensen. Nate Robinson, what a play.
Exactly the same, 47-40 down in Tucson.
Down low, Simmons.
Man, that's what
I get their flow back and get into this game.
Well, they're going to have to, again, do some work on the boards. They're going to have to get second chance opportunities of three.
4.5 minutes. Simmons finally misses. There's Fry with a nice rebound, but it's taken from him by Brandon Roy. And Robinson couldn't. Point Rams got 17 points for the coach's son.
That's Brandon. He didn't need a whole lot of room to get that.
Look at Nate Robinson.
Ability with somebody hanging on your back to jump in the cup like that.
Robinson again for three.
He's on it.
Down to five. Here goes Robinson.